We've got some of the best agricultural land in the whole of West Lancashire.
Our land is our lifeblood.
It's a lovely place to live.
However, 15 months ago, Quadrilla entered our lives and said that they want to put a frack site within 230 metres of people's homes.
Whatever's decided here will affect the rest of this country.
We know that this can be done safely and securely and in an environmentally responsible way, and we will do that.
That's exactly what the energy companies promised us in Australia too, but that's not what they delivered. They delivered destroyed land. They've left us with a toxic chemical nightmare, and that is what the industry brings to you. They came in, they took our land, they took our lives, and they destroyed our communities.
I'm on the front lines here in America. Most of us are on water wells, and now we have 10 townships that have families with contaminated water because of nearby gas drilling.
There was no one there to clarify and actually do an investigation to find out why the kids up the road, why their noses were bleeding all the time, why the woman up the road had rashes, why people's dogs started dying. We didn't know it was the gas making us sick, but what I do know is that we weren't sick before they came.
Quadrilla are proposing to drill 4 exploratory wells for shale gas here.
The radiuses that have been quoted in scientific studies suggest that anything within a 5-mile radius will be affected by the air particles.
The licence that Quadrilla have to operate will cover over 80% of the Fylde coast. And that basically means that you could have these well sites popping up everywhere.
What happens 10 years down the line? Quadrilla will have got the gas, the government will have the money, and we'll be left without anyone doing anything about it.
A leaflet which Quadrilla issue says, fracking is safe. How the hell does he know? They don't know. Nobody knows. And they are prepared to risk our lives finding out.
Everywhere you look, communities are saying, stop it before it starts. Don't let it go ahead. Learn from what we've learned.
Not only have they fractured the land, they fractured the community.
Please, from someone who's lived it, I'm warning you, get up, stand up now. Stop it.
We're guinea pigs for an experiment which we don't want to be part of.
We're just residents, and I'm just a mum, and I'm fracked to death.